Hey, North Texas. I'm Mike McKee, the Bishop of the North Texas Conference of the United Methodist Church. And I want to remind you about Family Fun Day on Saturday, September 21. That's the time in which United Methodists, who will also be inviting their friends, will gather at one of three locations to celebrate the joy we have in being a church together. I remember last year's Fun Day because it was one of the first days in which I was the resident bishop of the North Texas Conference. And it gave me the opportunity to meet United Methodists from around the area, as well as friends that people had invited to be with them. I was excited about the diversity of our congregations, and I was excited about the typical joy that people had about just simply being together. And so this is a wonderful opportunity to gather together on that Saturday and enjoy each other's company and meet new friends, and even to invite people who may not have a faith home to come and meet other United Methodists from around the Dallas area. So put September 21st on your calendar for Family Fun Day.